This really looks like an apple, doesn't it? But it's actually another cake in disguise. Here's how it's made at Le Bernardin in NYC. Chefs make the core out of roasted apples and caramel. They fill it with little bits of diced apples soaked in brandy. Those go inside a shell of mousse and whipped cream. They paint each apple cake red and shimmery gold, then dip them into apple cider glaze and finish each off with a very realistic looking stem. Some customers say it tastes like apple pie.